So this is how it's done. You put your mug here, and you see that little button with the spring, you push it upside, upward with a fork to disable the lock and allow the brewed coffee to spill down, to fall down. There, this is the coffee maker, because, you know, I think I was the one who broke the glass container. Because it's very saturated, you pour it on a bigger container. There.
Last day, Masel?
Oh, sir. Last day. 31 last day actually sa Lunes. Galing kay holiday eh. Declare ni BBM.
Okay, mabuking ka pa.
Mabuking pa ko sa Lunes. Joke lang, ma-pick up na lang sa mga gamit. Wala po ko pang imus. There. Make sure that you don't spill, because coffee is silent. There. And there until nothing is tripping anymore. I need to practice my English, because I'm going to the United States soon. There, you pour it. Now the saturated and the less saturated coffee is now ready, okay? Then, last move, of course, is to transfer the coffee into the mug. There. Hi, Jove.
Sir.
Do you want to drink coffee again?
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Is that a yes or a no?
No lang.
And no lang. Okay. Surely.
Vlog,
sir. Oga vlog ko. All right.
Wala,
well, thank you for channel, sir. Wala, charot lang. Nabidyoan ko lang subukin, last day ko mo.
Last day,
hindi
na yun.
Oo. Welcome, Cebu. Hindi pa ma, sa 7 pa. 6, actually 6. Mapamanila pa ko. 9.